Hey everyone, stream is starting. Oh, it feels like forever since we played 7 days, even though it's only been 7 days since we played 7 days. That's a weird thought. We played 7 days last Thursday, yeah. I guess it's because I've done so many more streams than usual. This is my. Yeah, last week I streamed 3 times, and this week I guess this will be my third stream of the week too. Okay. So today, well, okay, here's where we left off. We left on day 58, 5 days to the Horde. We are hanging out in one of the craters in the wasteland. Our house is currently here, and we are looking to build a new house, but we don't really know where yet. The options are we could build near the wasteland. I'm not building in the wasteland because the wasteland sucks. So we could build in the desert, the frost area, or over in the forest area. And not really sure yet where we want to go. But we did make a horde base right over here. And if we don't settle down somewhere near that, then we just will not be able to use it. We could potentially settle down near the intersection here, because it looks like the land is quite flat here, and then it's a fairly easy drive into either the Wasteland City, up to the trader, over into the frost biome slash the trader, and back over into Trader Hugh and to our horde base. That seems the most local. While we're over here, I want to drive into the biome here, the desert biome, and see what it's like. Kind of get like a better concept of Gotta get a better concept of what is in this area because we still haven't unlocked a lot of the map yet, and I want to know what's going on. Okay, so what are we at? We have a bunch of shit. Oh yeah, so after we signed off, I waited till morning and then I looted the trader area. Got a battery bank here, which can store power in it, so that if we run out of fuel for power, it will, well, be our storage. We can't create these for a very long time, so the fact that we managed to get one of these is really good. I basically just sold the shit we had, and it was just sell silver cheap by Trader Jen, so yeah. I also found another level 6 wrench, a level 5 car battery, and this book, which I really had to show everyone. It's to create exploding arrows and crossbow bolts. That's fucking awesome. I get to make explosive crossbow bolts now. So that's on the docket. Gonna track those so we don't forget to make exploding bolts. Hello. You don't really like me, do you? You know what? I don't like you either. Where's my bike? Bike's up here. The first thing we're gonna do is head east. What is going on? Wow, I missed it. Short range with a shotgun. Stop ducking! Ducker. Okay. Or. Oh gosh, we're fairly low on gas. Pass this. What is going on? Why are there so many zombies? What? That was weird. And unwelcome. Okay, all this noise is just attracting more and more zombies. Okay, so this is east. Good. We just need to get onto the road right here, and then we'll be able to go out. And I've already looted this cop car. I know because I've checked it like 5 times now. Oh, I'll be happy to be out of the wasteland. I love the wasteland city for like its challenge. It's like it's really cool, but it's also very intense. So it'll be nice to be in another area. And we've basically never gone into the desert biome before. We stepped in once, I think, and that's it. I'm excited. One second, need to make sure that my sound is actually coming through properly, or this is going to be. Okay, cool. My sound is actually coming through properly. Good. Don't want any mishaps. I've had enough mishaps with sound lately. The desert biome. Looks a bit rough, but that's probably also our settings. Oh. And it's raining heavily. This lumber mill is lumber mill. Oh yeah, I can go off road now. That's kind of nice. I don't have to be so afraid of landmines. Because, as far as I know, there aren't any landmines in the desert yet. I can put landmines in the desert, though. No, I shouldn't do that for just random fun. The desert would actually be a really nice place to be for a house, but a bookstore. Lots of cool stuff here. The desert would actually be like a really nice place to be, but we kind of chose to make our horde base what we did, and if we don't at least go somewhat near it, then we're never going to use it, probably. Ah, fuck. Made too much noise. Ow. Well, whatever, everything's awake. Hello. Goodbye. I opened the box. My shotgun shell. Books. Shotguns. Bookcase. Cooking book. Steel sledge, nice. Medication book, medical book, archery book, book to sell, fortifying grip. I don't need that for most of my stuff. I could put it on this. Good. Then I don't have to worry about it. Hello. Bye. I would actually like to see the locals around here, if I could. There's a specific type of wildlife that lives in here. I would love to see them. Okay. Rifle martyrs. Oh, shotgun messiah. The shotgun messiah knockoff. Well, I'll open that, which definitely is going to be a thing. God damn it. I've definitely been here before, and I've definitely fallen for that trap before. And by been here, I mean been one of these prefabs, not been in this particular one. Another archery book. Learn to craft steel arrows and bolts! Fucking finally! It's been a big thing. We have steel arrowheads, we've just never been able to use them. That's very nice. Handgun book. And gun safe time. Knife book and other stuff. Inventory is a lot of crap in it. But I can get rid of. I only have 50. Oh, because I'm not using arrows, I'm using crossbow bolts. I was wondering why I was so low. Don't need 20 tokens. That. Take the rest. Okay. Right, I need to be kind of careful. All of this stuff is falling apart. Gun and fun. Okay. I'll bite. Why did that, they open the door? Weird. Never seen them open the door. I've seen them break the door, but never open it. Gonna take that as my screenshot. There's a lot more to this than I expected. It's a lot bigger building. That's outside. Oh, I think I walked into the brewery next door. Ah, brewery attached to a gun store. That's an idea that someone probably should never do. Very bad idea. Rack. Inventory. Why? That. Oh, I didn't need to eat that. Ah! Wrong button! Wrong button, Kronk! Or I'll scrap it. Go check my bike. Might be able to dump some stuff. Oh! It's a whatever this thing is. Ah! Okay, they're surprisingly aggressive. That's a desert coyote. That's like the special thing in this zone. Okay. Don't need all those things away. And more space. All amount of lead. Mind. More stuff to put in my inventory. Buzz again. That's more or less everything. shelves. This prefab actually looks different than I expected. I don't know if I've been in here before. Despite that, like, these are very old prefabs. Very old prefabs. Some of the stuff here, some of, like, the materials they use to build them are, like, very archaic. Okay. 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 Not fall off. Or step on the platform, I guess. Oh, hang on, Buck. That works. This probably would count as me getting distracted, wouldn't it? Probably. Things. Oh, look at the cool stuff. Ah. That's not cool. Oh. Take things apart with my machete. I think this is supposed to be a door. Oh, this was probably before garage doors were a thing. Game. Okay. Anything else here that I really want to get? Fine swine. Ooh, Lathan Hardware. That would be a working stiff. Correctly, the stuff is in here. Not remember correctly. I don't need any of that. Stuff. Stuff. Had a bad day. All that. Crash that. Cloth is always good. Oh, this is the one where it's on the roof. As indicated by the fact that we're on the roof and I haven't found anything, except for now that I found stuff, because I'm on the roof. You know, that thing. Ron! Glad you made it. We are looting things, because I'm getting distracted. But, like, how can I not just loot nice stuff that's near me? Come on. That. My fittings. I'm not even gonna put that on. Leave these here. Rocks, whatever. Take concrete and leave. Yeah, it's just a facet of my personality, unfortunately. So we are looking for a place to put down the base. Which I kinda... Warning lumber. I wonder what they could possibly be saying. That be a euphemism for something? Maybe. Never know. Oh, this looks like a proper store now. Old one, but still one. Oh, hello. Yeah, there's a construction company, kind of around here that I saw advertisements for once called Mammoth Erections. Just like something for building high rises. Or a company for building high rises, I should say. Not just something. Nebulous sonic being for building high rises. You know. Nope, fuck you. No. Ow. I got abrased. Repair that stuff. Sell it. Okay, I don't know where that is. That creeped me the hell out. I didn't expect to break the painting and have something staring back at me immediately. Oh wow, that was a surprising amount. Yay, level 55. Locked antibiotics. Like antibiotics now? Oh, this is the loop. Close the door so nothing can. I want some alone time with my zombies. More stuff I can't carry. That's worth 96. Oh, wait a minute. I can put the fittings on this. That's another spot. I'll have to come back for that. Oh. Oh, okay. Yay, medical skill. Ooh, steel arrowheads. We just got the book for both exploding steel arrows and steel arrows. So that's pretty nice. Very lucky to get both books in such a short time. Enough to make duct tape. Okay. And I guess I'm just going to leave a bunch of this behind. Yes, I'm pretty sure I can make an SMG now. For some reason, I read that as Grandpa's ass pie. It's not very appealing. Duke's General. And we already did more. Okay, cool. We can move forward. Wow, this place is very flat and you can see very far. I guess that is what a desert is. Please let me put stuff in here. And okay, I'm gonna have to put some stuff. Stuff. Anything that can take solar that on. Oh, I can use the bandage. All this shit. All the unstackables. Or take all the unstackables and take them out of my inventory, I mean. That's a helmet. Well, that's not worth very much, so helmet mod off, have that on here. That helmet is now worth 1,000 dukes. 1,000 tokens. I don't need the extra stack. I don't need all those blueberries. Grab that. Let's go. Airdrop. I'll get the airdrop because I do actually want to like see off the road a bit because I want to know where the desert starts and the wasteland begin or and the wasteland ends. Those are the words I'm looking for. Well, I have the chance. Gas up. No, there are no sand bears. I have been attacked by a sand wolf, though. There's desert foxes. If we lived near the snow biome, we could make the cougars in our area joke, like, all the time. That would be a nice perk. Must loot every vehicle for chance at vehicle book. No. Today we will motorcycle. Don't know when that day will be, but we will be today. Station book. Shotgun, spears, and fuck those were clubs. Oh my gosh, it's a nail gun! Yes! Oh my gosh, that's such a big deal. It's like the claw hammer, except for it's like the machine gun of repair tools. It's really good. It doesn't matter that it's level one. That is probably the biggest find so far today. Though the books to make things were pretty good. Yeah, I see the border. The border on the map. Cougars want to eat you. I don't know, maybe the cougars will be okay with me. Just a slightly smaller cat. For vehicles. Is that gonna fall down? No, it's fine. Hello. Fuck you. You. Okay, good. Worried that he put acid on my vehicle. Yes, Kitty. Vehicle? I thought there was three vehicles. Oh, there it is. A snake. Neck? Neck? Ah! There's a snake in my boots! Like, actually, it's time! Okay. Wait, why is... Hold on a second. How do you heal an abrasion? He is so... Wait, I need a sewing kit. I swear I just saw sewing kits. Okay, I thought the laceration was healed with the first aid bandage. I think I put a couple of first aid bandages on, not realizing what that's what the problem was. Yes, Carrie's neck. Yeah. Gosh, fuck off. Another one. Oh, fuck. Wow. Ah! Fuck you. This is why I don't want to live in the wasteland, because then you're always constantly bombarded by stuff. Because nothing likes you in the wasteland. And all these things are coming over from the wasteland. Except for the snack. The snack was native to this area. More than I want to salvage. Yes, I know you've seen me, but I don't care. Okay, so it looks like the wasteland turns a bit. I like mapping out the biome borders. A military zombie. That definitely came out of the wasteland. Military zombies do not just spawn in the desert. Ooh, cop. Yeah, I do a lot of wheelies when I hit random things. Not actually good for the vehicle, but it happens. Oh, out of inventory, very badly out of inventory. Or I'm drinking coffee. Picking up so much stuff that I want to sell. Where the fuck? Oh wow, this is a huge fucking wasteland. And this part of it's mountainous. Go up. I want to see what it looks like up there. Birds eye. Did I? Second I thought I saw a landmine. I was like, did I just walk past one and barely miss it? Well, the barrel really helps. Or, sorry, the drum magazine helps. This is a cool area. And it's almost night, actually. Didn't notice that. It doesn't really matter anymore. Okay. I want to go through the wasteland on a road, so I guess I'm going to go back. I was hoping I could, like, go up and loop around, but it's going to be harder than I wanted it to be if I have to go through a mountainous wasteland. Oh, well. No, there should not be zombie bears in the desert. This is why friends don't let friends live near the wasteland. A lot of things that hit around here. I'm just trying to desperately not hit any of them. No, we don't love Zombie Bear. Zombie Bear can go to hell. Well, okay, you can love Zombie Bear. I won't. I went a decent ways. I gotta stop hitting these little pieces of wood, but that's easier said than done. Oh, they're not actually doing any damage to me. Ow! Buzzard! Whoa, fuck! Ah! Buzzard! No! Leave me alone! God, I hate these things. No. There's an area we were looking at earlier that I kind of want to survey and see what it's like. But I'm not followed by a buzzard anymore, I'll show you. So, when I'm out of the wasteland. Now, I can. I think we're okay for the moment. Good? Yes. There's an area right over here by the round, not roundabout, whatever these things are, the overpass that is like partially between the wasteland and here. I'm wondering what like this area here would be like over there. Bye. Yeah, it's like one of the flattest looking areas I can see on the map. God damn it. Moving, because I know things are gonna continue to be pissed off with me. Hi, Trader Jen. Bye, Trader Jen. Oh yeah, I have a vehicle light too. I should use that. Yeah, we looted this area, didn't we, last time? Well, that was a landmine. Again, proving that there are landmines everywhere around here. Ooh. Unlocked cop car. Right set. Untouched cop car. Locked still. I think we have a fair bit of lockpicks. Steal my. Take these and sell them. That's a lot of shotgun shells. Leave behind. It's always so hard to leave things behind. Whatever. We have lots of blood bags at home. You know, I don't think blood can just be stored indefinitely like this game suggests. I know there's a button to look behind you, but I have no idea what it is. Well, there is a free look button, so I can use that. Oh. Running around. Oh, there's a danger doggy. I hate calling them dogs because they're enemies. Another name for them. Yeah, stagnant and lukewarm inside the trunk of a cop car for years, I guess. I don't know. Probably rots at some point. Also, how many first aid kits do you know? Or how many people do you know that have first aid kits that have bags of blood in them? Because you need to use the blood bags to make first aid kits. It's just a weird selection of things. Because you need bandages, beer. Bandages, beer, sewing kit, and blood bag to make a first aid kit. It's a weird combination. Like, I understand. The beer is because you need something to disinfect, but that's a really horrible choice for disinfectant. Thing is, beer doesn't have much alcohol content, and it's the alcohol you want. So we don't really have much in the way of grain alcohol anymore, since that's even in the game. Yeah. You used to be able to drink blood bags. Not my favorite thing. I like snow. Wait a minute. I just realized I'm injured. That should help. Right, we can get that healing. Feathers! I don't need room for feathers. Damn it! Leather. No leather. Oh, it's a waste. Oh well. Okay. We're going to head north now. that place. You're going to survey it. I like driving right by the zombies because they're not smart enough to hit you in time. Like, I like to see how close I can get without them hitting me. I do the same thing with objects in the game too. I don't know why. It's just like how ridiculous of a challenge can I give myself? Nope. This mini bike has got some mileage on it. Definitely looks fairly flat around here. Yeah, this is fairly flat. This might actually be a really good spot. Wasteland's over there. I don't know how close I want to be. Oh god, I hope I am. I'm probably not, but I hope I'm close to a motorcycle. 8 more books and a motorcycle. Cannot wait. Did I run over a bunny? Oops. I think if I'm going to pick one of these quadrants intersection here, it's probably going to be this quadrant since it's the farthest one away from wasteland and the closest one to our horde base. This looks like a pretty nice place to settle down. Very big and open. Certainly places to put a lot of shit here, that's for sure. And it also wouldn't be too bad transporting stuff either. Because, like, we have to move everything from the house, and all we have for to move stuff is our inventory and the mini bike inventory, which includes all of our equipment, like the Drippymeister, forges and workbenches and chem stations and mixers. All of that stuff has to be moved. Let me. I guess I'll just mark this place. What do y'all think? This is a nice, pretty big quadrant. Right on the road to go south into the wasteland. Go north directly to the trader. No, not about that. Do you think? What do you think about building here? I mean, you're silly. Oh, so this is how big the POI is. You can actually see the borders of it. That's funny. Okay. Yeah, I really like this area. Okay, gonna activate that waypoint. We have, I think it's potassium nitrate. We don't have a lot in the way of mines. Coal mine? I'll just make a smart waypoint check. Or smart waypoint. A quick waypoint check. That's cool. Nice. That's good. Okay, iron, good. Oh, missed. Yeah, we don't have to have like a mine direct, like very close or anything. Honestly, after the last debacle, I don't know if how close I want the mine to be anyways to our house. Like, I used to mine underneath my house, and I'm only realizing now how dangerous that was. Maybe things were more secure back then, I don't know. God, inventory space. Wait, I can do this. Oh, I missed. There we go. Just hunt some zombies while I got. I'm gonna pop down a chest here. Inventory's bad. I need one block. Oh, one building block. One storage. A cog on the ground. Because. Because those things are in the thing. Damn it! Oh my gosh. Fucking pick up. Yeah, I know my inventory's full. Oh, it's because this is clay, that's why. Okay. Not there. Or just there. Okay. Now. Well, maybe I probably shouldn't have made it concrete, but whatever. The chest will be safe, right, like this. Oh, hello. Leave some stuff here. I don't know what yet. Now I can actually pick up stuff. I need to make a little camp. Oh wow, the black machete looks awesome. That was not intentional, but it actually is. Don't need to bring two back with me. Be able to sell stuff here. That's coming back with me. That's coming with me everywhere. Okay. I could run straight north and go to the trader before I go home. A bit of a roundabout route, but. Now, I'll leave stuff here. Right, okay. I lost the chest for a second. I'll leave stuff here to go to the trader since it's so close. Neck. Give all the trader stuff here, because this is close enough to the trader that it's worth. Polymers. Not using the arrows right now anyway. Lots of crap being left here. That's okay. I'm gonna move the new base. Wait, no, the new base waypoint is on the chest. Okay. Yeah, okay, I do see the irony in this. But how hard is it to go west over this, what is supposed to be mountains, onto the... Because we do want to be able to go back quite easily. So once we have a motorcycle, the motorcycle will have way more power behind it. It'll be able to go over larger things without a problem. Okay, oh, whoa. Okay, this isn't that bad. That's very easy to go over. And back on the road. Go to the turn and then keep going straight. Wow, I'm already low on fuel and I put in like 800 recently. Last night. Thing takes a lot of fuel. But I mean, we have moved. We have, like, traveled pretty fucking far. In that time, we've traveled from up here all the way down, all the way across, all the way up, and then over. So I guess the 800, 900 fuel I spent is quite reasonable, actually. Have I eluded these vehicles recently? No. Oh. Khat the Fireman's Axe modification. Deal 25% more damage to blocks, 25% less damage to enemies. Cool. Sounds great. Come on, give me a vehicle book. I'm not getting lucky with my vehicle books. Oh, goodbye. Lots of feet. Chairs! Steal all the chairs! Okay. Another one. Only one vehicle on the side. Well, I have enough wheels for a transport truck, but I don't have enough books to know how to make a motorcycle. This looks lootable. Yay! Come on. Come on. Oh, gosh darn it. I'm not getting lucky with the vehicle books, and I only need eight more. Oh! This is lootable. I thought this was. Oh, there's an army truck over there I can loot. And landmines I might be able to step on. More chairs! Loot all the chairs! Leave no chairs behind! You've been visited by the roving chair bandit. Truck. This is what I wanted to loot. Just shotgun shells. I did get an engine, though. That's pretty nice. Chair! Would you like to pull up a chair and have a chat? I have 12. You actually have. Oh my gosh, I have 12! I was right! I don't even know how I knew that. Dot. Book. Book. Dad. Bear me for a second. I saw the bunny and I thought there was like the head of a dog peeking at him. Like, no! Not again! Ah, yes, my infinite forest. I forgot about this. Yeah, the encumbrance system is kind of interesting. Because, like, you can either do it based on weight, which many games do, or you can do it based on number of items, or you can do it based on the size of items. And no system is perfect. All systems are a problem. Okay? Like, these three little pills take up as much space as 7 folding metal chairs. Which is stupid. They shouldn't take up that much space. But then again, the chair should take up more space, so... I don't know what the fuck to do about that. Okay. Ah, nice round number. That. My hammer stays in here. What else? Stay here. I also scrap chairs because that's why I picked them up. Chair kits out here. I need one of them. Okay, put them out here. I block. And I feel like we haven't been home in forever. No, there's lots of shit here still. Oops, I forgot about that. Not bad. Oh, fuck. That's the space. Selling these. So... Back. Back. Don't like spending too much time on this stuff. Well, dang. Nope. Lots of stuff. Oh, that I can just scrap. Okay. Shall we craft a smidge? I think we should. We can make a level 1 smidge. Oh, if we get one more book, we can make a level 2, though. A level 2. Okay, I'm gonna wait till we can get another level. Also, do we have metal yet? Yes, we have so much steel! Yes! We can make things! Okay, so... What did we want to make again? Oh, concrete blocks. Oh. Oh, I made a lot of concrete blocks. I forgot I made 600 concrete blocks. So I have 751 concrete blocks. Yes, we shall make a smooge. At some point. Okay, so we wanted to make a few things. This. First thing, since it's going to take the longest, I'm going to put a couple blade traps on. Craft. You never find the electrical parts in this chest for some reason. They always elude me. Okay. 2 blade traps we still need. Next, we wanted to make a chainsaw. Which requires bicycle handlebars. engine. Why aren't I tracking this? Bicycle handlebars, engine. Motor. No. Auger. I can auger too while I'm at it. Okay, so I need 100 steel between the two, and I need bicycle handlebars for both. Bicycle! Handlebars. Okay, track. Those. Is some and some other okay, I craft the handlebars. Do the chainsaw first. Been waiting the longest for the chainsaw. What else do we need steel for? We could make our own gun safe. I don't know what. Doors, wire tool. Most mods require it. All the impact drivers. Cool. That would actually be a really good choice, seeing as we're using wrench right now and we can do something better. Need four more motor tools. Four more motor tool parts for that. Okay. So I'll craft chainsaw. Oh wait, I'll do it here. Auger. Craft an auger. Back driver. Oh, I don't have duct tape. Back driver. Yeah, I just crafted three of the most expensive endgame tools at once. Pretty nice. I'm going to put a shit ton of wood to this furnace. They can finish. Steel. Billet. No, I need clay. Clay. Cement. Lots of cement. Do I have enough? I do. Crafting. See what I can do about making. Since we're waiting on the chainsaw anyway. I don't like to do this stuff on camera, but waiting, we're waiting. Not much bad. Back. Stone. Alright, 300. Okay! I don't know what we can put on the chainsaw for mods. I'm curious about that. I have for mods here. I have many. Well, I'm pretty sure I could put the wood splitter on it, as it's mainly for wood. And then the auger can take all three of these easily. Mods. There's four mod slots. I'm gonna take a bunch of this off and just So it doesn't take blade mods. It does take racing. But weird. That does work. Okay, it takes grips. Oh, what? This doesn't use stamina at all. So that's not useful. The degradation part is good, though. So I'll need to make a structural brace mod for it. I took them. Need to make structural brace mod for both of them, probably. The what? And for iron. And mechanical parts. Not 20. Crafting. That's still crafting. On this one. Craft one. Craft one here. That on there. The auger is going to be set because I just need the brace, the structural bracing, and then these three mods, and it's fine. Chainsaw needs the bracing, and then it still has two mod slots open. Oh, I could make that fireman's axe thing that I just got access to from that book that we just read. So that lowers the damaged entities. Fortifying. Outweighted bed will work, but I'll still check. Why does weighted head work? Whatever. I don't care. Okay, so I have the ability to stun things with it now. It says it only has 10 melee damage, but it that doesn't take. Yeah, it attacks 300 times a minute, so that doesn't really count. Can it take weird things like barbed wire? No, of course not. Not a try. It can't take any of the club stuff. Like the fortifying grip, I guess. Rather than nothing. Chain back on that. Okay. Auger. That stuff on it. Pack driver's done. Oh shoot, I need a impact brace or structural bracing for that. Bracing's almost done for that. I'll leave this stuff in. Oh, it doesn't have. I need to give it fuel, I forgot. Kind of important. That looks really cool though. Here's the working stiff branding. Okay. So, zombies. Where art thou? Have I disturbed that place enough over here? You know what? I'll just go find a place. Here, I don't think I've looted this house much, if at all. Time to chainsaw. Somehow. Oh, I want to come back to this place! Right! It's weird. How effective this is as a weapon now. Chainsaw time. Find any zombies. There's a crawler. That was practically instant. but they're not exactly challenging. That is kind of fun. That was a feral. Doesn't feel like it's meant to be a weapon, I admit. Cloth. My cloth. Well, you can rip through blocks with it, that's for sure. Is this everything you dreamed of, Ron? I hope so. Taking a lot of damage. I'm probably not going to use it as a melee weapon like long. I'm gonna keep it on me instead of the axe, probably. Wait, where the fuck does this go? Nowhere. Wait. Yes, somewhere. What? The fuck? I keep finding things like this. I love that. It is far out damage like normal weapons. Yeah. Like it was put into the game to be a like for felling trees. Like I'm pretty sure it wasn't really set up for anything else. It does have quite a lot of fanfare to it, though, like it's exciting to you. If I went heavy armor, this would be better, that's for sure. Because heavy armor, I'll have more protection. This is like an entire complex down here. What the fuck? Like all this cloth. Cloth is actually kind of a pain. Yeah. I'm still gonna finish this area with it, though. Vaporized her. I need more victims. More victims. Okay, I'll be calm. What the fuck? This keeps going down. This is really cool. I love this. So, fun fact for anyone who's watching, and I know this because I've spent It'd be cool if it had like an increased limb damage slash bleed damage buff or something. Yeah, I agree. That would be really good if it was like had like a high decapitation chance or something. It needs mod specific the damage, like for the chainsaw. I feel like that would be a really good choice for them. Because then you could make it into a more viable weapon. But to give a little bit of information for those who haven't been playing the game as long as I have and also haven't bit into the code of it, the chainsaw and the auger are guns. They technically fire an extremely short range projectile that does the damage that they're doing. And their ammo is gas. And they're coated exactly like the guns. Little fun fact for you. You know, having a burning barrel in here would not be good considering that there's like no ventilation. You would asphyxiate very quickly. No one good for that because this base is kind of the point of this base is to survive, not to die from asphyxiation. Okay. Where the fuck am I now? Still on the property. It's cool though. And you never know what's under a place until you break into it. Oh. I thought there'd be something cool by on there, but I get the chainsaw out. I hear things to chainsaw. Well, it certainly has like a high limb decapitation chance. Look at this pile of limbs. Not decapitation, amputation. I made a pile of limbs. I could make a throne out of their arms. I like saying terrifying things like that sometimes because people find it very funny or they're terrified. One of the two. And I find it funny either way. Okay. Green look like on this? No. Oh, that doesn't look good. Like an orange. That looks really stupid in the picture, but it actually looks really cool on the chainsaw because it's like the body down here that's covered. Boop, boop. This is a very large underground complex to just have under your fucking house, I gotta say. For having a chainsaw, not very many things are hearing me. This is stealth. Peak stealth! Peak stealth gameplay. I can grab these. Can I? Okay, so I can get the cloth out of it if I get it with the pickaxe. Good, because cloth is valuable. They made the resources. They made a lot of things take more cloth than they used to. Duct tape used to take one piece of cloth to make, and now it takes 10. Which is fair, because we always had a huge excess of cloth, but. Yeah, I can now make the smidge 5, 2. I can make the quality 2 smidge. New smidge will look very well with my new knif. The knif in question. You know, I'm very happy that at least these washrooms aren't gendered. Enough of that in real life. This is a big complex, gotta say. I do love it though. Like I'm not complaining. I am genuinely happy. I'm just perpetually surprised how big this place is. Vending machine. I do not have stuff to take that apart. I wasn't actually intending to really go on this trip. Kinda just left the house. Nope. Perfect. Jumping down onto a zombie and like slashing it with a chainsaw is quite fun, I have to say. Someone comes and fills up that vending machine. Technically, it's optimal to do this. But it sounds stupid and it looks stupid and it's not fun. Excuse me while I waste a bunch of gas, but I don't need to. That's fine. Back plan. Sham chowder. I don't actually need the health, but I could actually use everything else it gives. Michael book. No, my lockpicks are upstairs. Whatever. Oh no. At least I have a pickaxe. A level 6 steel pickaxe can get through just anything. Ah, level 6 iron spear. Nice. Oh. God damn it! I feel like the game's mocking me. Having like a locked chest with lockpicks inside of it. I want those. Beep. Boop. Funny that those are separate. Where the fuck am I anyways? Oh yeah, I'm like right by home. I forgot about that. This entire complex is right beside home. Oh. Single egg. Well, now there can be a single corn seed. Sorry, a single corn seeds. One corn seeds, to be exact. And that is, in fact, grammatically correct in this scenario, because they are called corn seeds, even if they are plural, even if there is a single one, because this game is weird. Or I'm just talking up my ass, one of the two. Oh, no, you don't. Home is where the corn seeds are. I like that. Oh, shit, it's corn seed. Okay, so you could have 9 corn seed. Got it. Actually, that is grammatically correct. 9 corn seed. Just in a way that isn't... Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's okay. Trust me, I totally know what I'm doing. I'm a doctor. The doctor! I need to put some of this shit away. If you ever hear me tell you to do something, don't follow it. Just do the opposite. You're worried about corn? Nothing bad will happen to the corns. Don't worry. I'll take care of them. You're my friend. And okay. This that helmet light on something better than that, maybe. Ooh, actually, time it is. It is steel bolt time. Steel arrows should... Oh yeah, there's also... Exploding ones, too. What's the difference? The difference is that the exploding ones require duct tape. Ugh. Yeah. I mean... Okay. I'll make, like, 2 exploding ones. Just so we have something to try out. That is kind of... These I'll make into crossbow. And while we wait for that to craft, we are going to go on a very short intermission. Just a 5-minute one. Be back in 5. Okay, I'm back. Things into Okay, what do we have? Okay, impact driver. Special bracing is for this. Have many. My ratchet. Okay, ratchet. Take crap off it. Put on the impact driver. Wow, that's a lot more slow. Have the auger away. I don't need the wrench anymore. I have a backup ratchet and an impact driver. Also the auger. Technically, if I bring an auger with me, I don't need a pickaxe or a shovel because it does both. But I'm probably not going to bring an auger out with me. A, because it's very valuable, and B, because it's very loud. So I want to show off the auger. Time. This is our giant mistake over here. Let's see how well this works. Let's see how well this works when I remember to put gas in it. When I can get out of this pit, I can go back home, and I can get gas and put gas in and then come back and see how this works. That'll sort my gas away. I'll take some gas from here. Okay, let's try this again. Let's see how well the auger works. This is all dirt, which is why it's going so fast. Still. Hello. Okay, let's see how well this actually works in stone. That's how good the auger is. I think the pickaxe is better. Because the pickaxe can instantly break this stuff, and it uses stamina and not gasoline, which is a finite resource. It's decently fast for dirt. But the shovel isn't much slower. Okay, so I think it's faster for dirt and other things the shovel can get, but it is not faster than the pickaxe for gathering anything like stone. That's kind of sad. Stuff. No, it's still slower for iron. Shots. It has the benefit that I can just shred anything. The big benefit of the auger seems to be that it can just. The advantage the steel pickaxe has is that you can instantly break stuff with my level and perks, but the advantage of the auger being that, like, you can just shred through all types of material. It doesn't matter whether it's dirt, sand, stone, iron, etc. Like, you can just go right through them all. If I couldn't shred things in one shot with the pickaxe, then the auger would be better. But the fact that I can instant break everything except for the metals right now makes the steel pickaxe better. Kind of sad. I was hoping that the mechanical tools would be better, because they used to be. Does not accrue to the devs. To make them wor to make the steel tools worse, just to make mechanical ones better. If you can't maintain the stamina of the metal tools, the mechanical ones are probably better because they don't take stamina. Uh-oh. There's also one other problem with the mechanical tool is that they are the only we only like tool that gives off heat, which is why the screamer is here and how they called a bunch of shit here to me. So if you keep using the mechanical tools, you will have screamers like building up above your mouth. So all in all, if I want to remove large amounts of dirt, I think it might be worth it to have, but I don't think it's good for that, like for just mining. The chainsaw, however, is excellent for what it's supposed to do. Take this stuff back with me. This entire thing is done anyways. Mine is done. Unfortunately. I'll take back my torch. Because they won't be needed here anymore. Probably make some sort of method of getting out of this place, though, because it's kind of a problem at the moment. Oh, I already have ladders. That. Only problem is that I don't have much of a platform here. Well, that kind of makes something. That was 8, so I need 80, but I'll make a I didn't happen to bring the nail gun. No. I didn't happen to bring any repair tool, did I? No. But I did have one with me from the chest. XP. Every block gives me 125 XP. Pretty good. Oh, 20. Because I'm going to add a little bit of this. Slightly big. Platform. And there. Okay. It'll just give me something to work. This is by our pit. Okay, time to go home. Oh, it's a hay bale. I'm wondering what that was. I guess you knew because I said it out loud. Yeah, let's try to get crap back to whatever else I do with my life. There, cool. Oh yeah, we wanted to try the exploding crossbow bolts as well. Put the blade traps away, because we don't need them on us. Actually, we should... Here, let's go to the horde base, and we can bring the blade traps, and we can work on the horde base. Another generator... more engines. I don't think we're gonna need that many engines. Bring some more stuff so we can work on it and repair the stuff. Oh, we don't need more iron spike. Okay. We'll go and blow stuff up on the way. While the auger here, because I don't. Yeah, sure, why not? It's good at what it does. My repair tools over there. No, I should bring. Okay, I need to bring wood with me because I always forget to bring wood, and it's always a problem. Also, I should probably grab food and water before I leave. Darn it! If only my mind worked like. If only my mind worked. Because I can just stop right there. F40 should be enough. I'll put some in bike. Now we will go. Eight. What did I do with the nail gun, actually? It's kind of important. No, I shouldn't use the nail gun right now. Because I have steel in my inventory, so there's a large chance that I'm going to accidentally upgrade something. That would suck. Because I don't want to use 10 steel ingots to upgrade a single block that is a pain in the ass to repair because of. We'll go over to the Horde base and we'll try out some of the exploding crossbow bolts in this area. Ah, Punchy's over here. He is. Okay, it's time. Exploding crossbow bolt. The fact that fuse is just lit is so unnerving. You want to decimate a deer? That was absolutely not a good use of that, but it was amazing. Oh, exploding crossbow bolts. Just hard to fire a piece of. It's just hard to fire a single roll of duct tape every single time. It's a very, very expensive weapon. Expensive ammo to use. Oh, I see a zombie. Oh, this is fun. Have fun here. Oh, wow, he flew. Well, I can leave you. We're never gonna find a vehicle. So long. There. Oh! That was the last Night Stalker book. What does that get us? Stalker. Sneak attacks with knives at night deal 200% extra damage. Okay, that's weird. Oh, never encumbered at night. That's actually kind of nice, because. Oh, yeah, because I usually have four encumbrance slots. This is locked. You know what isn't locked? I was hoping that would break. Shit. Fine.
Hello?
Oh, yes. Oh, that's so satisfying. And now we have steel bolts. Normal one. Okay, this is what I was looking for. No. I want vehicle. Ooh, we can do the impact driver. That was terribly underwhelming. I thought it would be cooler. Like a lot cooler. I love steel. Finally use steel crossbow bolt. That'll be really good for dealing with or like sneak attacking irradiateds. So the impact driver is good. It's just not what I was hoping. I was expecting it to be a bit more like spectacular. That was not what I would call spectacular. Okay, let's set some stuff up here. Maybe I should leave the tar on my bar. I need. Air thingy. Get over there. I need to do the one line of spikes on either side, so I can break this. Ironically, the auger might actually be good for doing exactly what I'm doing right now. Purely based on the fact that it has multiple stages to break these things. I can't place this yet, right? Okay, no. I do need. If you can one-shot things with the pickaxe, it's great. But that's like it's the thing it's really good at. And if you can't one-shot it because it has multiple stages, then well, kind of invalidates what it's good at. Lots more spikes. I don't have any spikes on me because spikes to use. Careful not to step on the bloody rusty spikes. Almost like that's a bad idea. For some reason. Almost. It's time for the final blade trap, though. Finally be done this, because we've been working on getting blade traps for a while. Yeah, final blade trap! Yay. Okay, prepare that. Good, that. Oh, we do have a missing block. I'll have to figure that one out. I can just make a concrete block. And now we can repair all the spikes. Well, a couple I didn't repair because I wasn't. Where exactly the traps were going to go. Okay. Copy shape. Copy rotate. We go. Ah, bright sunny day. We're having a sun shower. I need a bunch of spikes on the docket. Lights up. Okay. So I'm going to need to put up second generator now. Because we don't have enough power. Or sorry, we can't have is we have too many connections. to this current generator. It can only support so many things at once, I guess. This generator right here going to be four. You actually need to fix some stuff. This generator here is going to be for light traps. Actually, can I just disconnect everything? No, easily. Okay. Can I pick it up again and break all the things? Yes. Okay, good. It actually get out. Yeah. It did actually give me back the gasoline. That's ideal. Kind of worried for a second that it wouldn't. Put that on angle. Okay, so I can put it upside down, but wait, hold on, I have an idea. Great idea. No, can I put it in the corner? Is that allowed? Okay, whatever. The other one here. Looks kind of stupid, but whatever. Fuel. Oh yeah, I need to repair a bunch of stuff up here. Oh, I have spikes here. Nice. I need those for spike purposes. Probably gonna need five engines there, and I'll put this will be for the blight traps there. I'll finish repairing after. I will get sidetracked if I don't do it now. Okay, so blight traps go on this generator only. You are wet. Thank you. No. Hope you can hear the sarcasm in my. You do this six more times. This was a video I would totally just finger snap it done through the power of editing. But unfortunately, I have to do it this way. Half of them. Oh, is this next? I wish I could connect from the blade traps to the thing and it just connect the right way, but it has like this thing about which one is the parent connection and which one is the child connection. And if the wrong one is the wrong thing, then it just will not let you connect it. So, like, I can't connect up from the blade trap to the generator because it's like, well, the blade trap can't provide power to this generator. No. Can't. I thought wires were omnidirectional. Are they not? Maybe I just don't understand how wiring works. I feel like this should work. Okay, that's all the blade drops. Get closer on any there, but that's okay, whatever. Here. Okay, so now this one is connected up. It requires, well, there's 8 blade traps, and they're 20 each. That's 160. These give 50 each. So I'll be fine with just 2 engines. One will power the SMG. Another SMG turret. Lights. It on. Lights should always be on, so. Because if the lights. If I need to turn the lights off, then I will just turn off the generator itself. Because the blade traps are only going to be going. The lights only need to be on when the blade traps are going, anyways. That, so this is the next light. Almost done. I'm going to try to connect the light to the generator backwards. See what it does. Wait. Oh, you lose it if you swap things. Okay, I guess that makes sense. Okay, well, I guess I can't do it for that reason alone. And last one. Okay. There. So I have 4 lights at 7 apiece, so that's 28 watts. Watts. These cost 15 apiece, so it's 38. So it only needs 2 generators. 58, and then I'm going to need 2 more turrets eventually. Okay, so two should be fine indefinitely with the lights. Unless I add more light space. Okay. Don't need to turn that on. They all work now. This is gonna be a good horde on 60. 263. These need ammo. Zero ammo. Okay, so this one has some ammo. Ammo over here in case I forget and just not fill these in time. Off. That's revealed. Okay, no. Need to. Much. Okay, I already have some gas here. I don't need that. We have some concrete mix. Don't need food here. Leave some antibiotics here. Good. Now I'm gonna hear what's up here. Wait, no. First, what I'm gonna do. I'm going to take the concrete mix, I'm going to put it away as well as the steel. Then I can't accidentally upgrade blocks to steel. Oh. Well, okay, I guess I need concrete to get a thing. Put some lights on. Real life. Okay. Oh my god, that's blinding. Okay, now I can see what's going on. Oh, okay, so I can upgrade them. Also repaired these bars. Okay, I need to fix this too. I haven't actually re-added the recipe yet for bushes. Health bar. Health bars only show up if they're damaged. Slowly but surely, we're getting through it. Okay. Texture picker, and let's paint as well while we're here. Okay. Paint. Yes. This. Yeah, I guess we installed those ones in a hurry. Drop down. Ow. Got fixed up. Ow. Gotta stop running into spikes. Okay, got that. I think that means the entire tree is repainted properly now. Mainly just this one and the other one. Okay, that's good. Now to put down the final spikes. And all this good, and then we don't have to worry about this again till the horse. Careful not to fall on the spikes. Kind of a balancing act, literally. I wasn't able to since we were like so far away last time, but I do want to work on the tunnel getting to here for the next stream, ideally. So between. Because I don't want to keep having to pillar up here. Oh god, that looks awful. I need. Put more bushes back up there. Yeah, I don't want to keep having to go up there every fucking time. It's really. Okay, so this, minus the foliage, is repaired for the horde. Find a nice angle. Can't see the damage. Yes. Nice. Okay. Definitely some stuff I should put back up there, though. Oh, I guess I got a pillar up one last time. Okay, so leave some wood here, because I'll need it. Or I'll leave 1,000 concrete mix here, that's fine. I desperately need. I should leave some repair kits here. Like this song. Anything else I should leave? I think so. We have the wire tool here and the iron spikes, I guess. Exactly need those. Grab those. Leave some cubes here. Oh, I should not leave that much forward. I'll leave a tiny bit here just because I'll leave a little more. It still feels weird leaving a ton of forward steel because, I mean, I traditionally haven't had very much to do to work with, but I'm okay right now, so. Look at that. I am glad I made that. I did not think I would for a second. I can just. Okay. Punchy, you're good there. I'm gonna go over here to the Shotgun Messiah and see if any of the cars will respawn. Yes. Okay, please, vehicle book, please. Oh, repair kit's okay. Vehicle book? Okay, rifle book. Book? Battery. One day I will eventually get more vehicle books. It's doesn't seem like I'll ever see any ever again, but I'm sure I will. Even if it feels that way. Nope. Nope. If we can just get that motorcycle, it will be so good for us. All this stuff. Definitely don't need that on me. Don't need my old iron crossbow bolts anymore. Put that away. Gas here. Actually. Still. Gas away. Eight. Pretty good. Now. If these vehicles aren't going to get me anything, I might as well wrench them. Not loot containers. Wonder if there's anything around here we can target farm for vehicle books. Because passing gas boxes, vehicles, and bookstores are all like the better places to. Need to find one of those. This. Yes, a vehicle book! Okay, seven more. We're gonna get there. It might take a moment, but we're gonna get there. Just gotta be a bit patient. Be patient. A fucking vehicle book. No, I can be patient. I don't really need that open, or I don't really need that closed, so. Get what I can. Oh, I can wrench these. Firing book. Don't need it. Electrician level 2, sensor. What does that give us? Side sensors. That gives us motion sensors, electric timer relays, trigger plates, larger trigger plates, spotlights, and speakers. Okay. Spotlights are nice. This. I didn't even notice that. Oh, I had to sneeze. Okay. Okay, I can do that, but it's not worth it. Saw a crate up there. I'm not really using the spear much anymore, I feel like. Oh, that's annoying, to say the least. I feel like that was supposed to not do that. Or, I feel like that was not supposed to do that, I mean. That's a lot of 760. Half a stack of them. Ugh. Stamina and jump. Okay. I'm good. Oh. Damn way great. I didn't realize that? Oh well. Tried nothing. Where can I go around here to find vehicles that have books? No box. Oh, fittings, attic. Semi-auto mod. Became a lot less useful when you spec'd into shock. Yeah, I guess that's fair. The spear is still a quiet weapon, but that doesn't feel decent enough for me to bother with. Fine. I hit R enough to do this now. Normal power stuff. I see books in the back. Oh. That was weirdly effective. Ooh, filing cabinets. Okay, shotgun book. Aw. Well, armor book. That's not too bad. Useful. Something somewhere. Besides that. Oh, outside. Guess we were supposed to come in the back. Oh well. Don't really care too much about that. Okay, I guess I'll keep going this way. Try the police car. Ooh, I see a bunch of vehicles there. Oh, this police car is still locked. Six. Down a little bit. Theoretically, every single vehicle, no matter what it is, has access to the vehicle books, I think. If it's coded the way I think it is. I should actually check the code so I can know. That'll help me target farm better. Ooh, an iron crossbow. That's nice. You put the semi-auto mod on the crossbow? No. Add check. I can drink that. Actually. Stuff here. Ooh, a 4x scope mod. Attic, that's nice. I can make those now. Les Bank. What is this? Oh, yeah, it's a clothing store. Okay, that makes sense. Sure. Okay. Could actually use my cloth. And these things usually sell for a little bit. Some of the clothing. I'll take that. A lot of clothing. That one's worse. Anything else worth it in here? Fuck. I accidentally pulled my crossbow out instead of my. Oh, that's not what I'm trying to say. What am I trying to say? Shotgun. The only word that was coming to mind was a missile. That's not right. Secret trash! Wait. Oh. Secret ladder. Here I was making fun of this. This. What's the point of this? Oh, there's a weapons bag. Nice. Handgun magazine. Okay, so all of that steel. Hard to break into any of this stuff, unfortunately. Whatever. Yeah. No. I'm not gonna go up there, because help me. Upstairs. Bottom. I think I need about one gunpowder. Vehicle. Okay. I will eventually have a motorcycle. Will happen one day. Oh, wait, no. I want that. Okay, no. So again, I don't actually know for sure if these give vehicle books, but I would think that they do since they are vehicles. Ooh, Fireman's Almanac gives you 10% greater hypothermal resistance. 10% better. Vending machine. Do I need to take these apart? I can make steel now. I don't really need to do that anymore. Leave these alone. Actually, steel's very easy for me to make now that I have the crucible, so I don't have to fucking bother with that. Car. I'm getting good loot. Not getting the vehicle book yet, but I am getting good loot, so that's good at least. Remind everyone who's watching that if you're liking this channel, if you'd consider following me, I'd really appreciate that. It really helps me out. Trying to get to 100 followers so that I can become an affiliate and actually start to make money so that I can do this full time. Ooh, level 3 military gear. And now I can make a bunch of clothing. Some thread. Oh, I can craft military cl other wait, I already know how to craft military. But I already unlocked that. Why? I'm confused. Shotgun bow. Vehicle with me. Why is guy CPA? Oh, this is all part of the law building office. Vehicle. Doggo is boarding and grooming. I would love to go in there if this was not the apocalypse. Then there would be dogs. I love dogs. As might be suggested by the fact that I have two of them. Wonderful. Wonderful little creature. Well, okay, one of them's huge, but the other one's a wonderful little creature. The other one's a wonderful large creature. A book. Oh yeah, this was the one where we looted literally one thing, and then we're like, "Oh, we found exactly what we needed. We don't need to be here anymore." I don't remember what that was we were looking for. I remember it was a great moment. Okay, two shotgun, two handgun, two scrapping, two armor, one tar or one assault rifle, one. Both four tar now. Vehicle book, six more. Six left. That five left. Awesome. Okay. We're getting there. Hello. Desk. Desks are good to loot. Semi-autos. Single thing. Is there an upstairs here? Is there anything upstairs that I can use? Cop right there, so I can kill him. Okay, there's more books. Five more. All we need, just five more. Wait for them to get up so they're all prepared, and then to shoot them in the face. Aw, all these shelves are bare. Oh, not this one! Shotguns. Oh, this is the storage place. Butthead. Yeah. Butthead. You butthead. Okay. Oh, I don't actually want to be here. I just want to be here. That's it for here. What is Munch's carpet, anyways? What is the type of store is this? Like, okay, I know it is I know what the euphemism means, but there's a frickin' wire tool here? I actually really need that. Wait a minute. No, there's not a subway system. Is there... Oh my gosh. Oh, hold on. I got to find my vehicle. Bring my vehicle with me. I don't want to leave it behind too far. Far behind. Words. Also things. Statements. That here. Here. This, I guess. I don't know. That. Make some duct tape. Band it. Make a medical band. That. These. Anything. Any more space I can get is good. Grab these. Badly. Oh, wait. Put these in. Yeah, I am fully letting myself get sidetracked. This is so fucking cool. I'm very excited. Oh. Oh, can I make the... Yes, I can. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Oh my god, there is a subway system. Oh, I know I've said this before. I really was hoping, I was like, man, it would be so cool, like, one day if we could just, like, walk down into the ground and there's just a subway system in these cities. Oh my gosh. This is a fucking subway system. I'm so excited by this. Cool. Ah! I cannot contain my excitement. This is so fucking awesome. Ah! Is this behind glass? Yes. Okay, I didn't use my bolts for that, though. No. I can take steel. Oh, I can't make the. Fucking hell. So cool. Oh. Well, okay, I guess no prefab can go forever. But I just want this entire thing to be under just like the whole city. They've really made the cities awesome in this game. I hope more people check this game out, because like I know this game has lost a lot of its popularity, seeing as it's been in early access for a decade. Like, fair that like, you would lose popularity in that time, but like, oh, it's gotten so good. Crashing sounds? Oh, hi, Han! God, this is so fucking cool! Oh my gosh, there's more. Oh. Oh, fuck. Let's just. I guess we go this way. I do not need it. Yes. It was a good subtle hint, wasn't it? Yeah, this is an early access purgatory, unfortunately. Nothing? Seriously? No zombie? Okay. Oh, I should just rush over there and take that, shouldn't I? Oh. Why don't I see anything? That disturbs me. Zombies here, I know there are. You can't just no be no zombies. This is a zombie game. Up? There must be some up there. Fine. No? Slightly confused. Thought there would be some, but. Oh, zombies don't tend to eat each other for some reason. Maybe because they want live people. Yeah, if there was any zombies in the vicinity, they would have heard that. I don't hear anything. Okay, this probably is supposed to work. That's unfortunate. But the thing that intrigues me is that this isn't the end of this. There's more. Fuck! Holy shit, that scared me. I don't know why that scared me so much. Yeah, because I didn't expect there to be zombies, I guess. Ugh! I like jumped in real life. Yeah. You know what? Your biggest problem with zombie writing is that they want fresh meat. Or is it the fact that they can live indefinitely without any sort of food, it seems like? Am I? I fucking love this game. I really fucking love this game. It's just amazing. Oh. Don't want. If I got these yet. Craft flaming cross of bolts and arrows. Ooh, what did I get? You get a bonus for every 7 things you get. Bulk craft arrows and bolts, awesome. That usually gives you like an 80% discount on. You know, if I get enough handgun books, also, I might be able to make like an even cooler SMG by the time we get back home. I will be ending the stream some point soon. I should. Few more things I want. Oh, I need that. You know, like twice a day. This isn't related to anything. Like twice a day, I think to myself, I should make a Patreon. And then I never do it. One of those times. I really need to do that because it would help me a lot. Potentially. And I don't know if anyone will sub to it, but like, do sub to it, then have. I mean, it's like a concrete way of potentially being able to make this a job. Hello. Maybe I'll do that this week. Would be a good use of my. Not that every moment of your life has to be. That is an erroneous capitalistic belief, but still. Would make a good use of my downtime as well. Oh, I love running into zombies. Did that not kill her? Okay, well, good job, I guess, surviving that. Didn't help you. Where am I going anyway? The bus here, I could try and see if it needs. Yes, okay. I'm starting to move into the section where, like, I've done a lot of looting. Oh, so I am not likely to find as much stuff here. Odd. Maybe this no power is build. Build? That's not the word. Jump. Thank you. I mean, the problem with being a zombie is that you can't think for yourself. And I don't know about you, but my intellect is like one of the few things that I like. Not one of the few things. No, I was about to say it's one of the few things I like about myself. That's not accurate. My intellect is like really important to me, is what I'm trying to say. Like one of the most important parts of me. Like just living mindlessly. Be not living, at least in my opinion. They try so hard to get to me, and then they fall over dead. It's the circle of life. Or something. I don't know. I drink the murky water since I have the purifier. Oh, you're up there. You know, come down here and fight me like a blob, whatever you are. Oh, this place is respawned. And all the elves don't look respawned. Coffee makers are. Imagine the fridges are too. What? Make myself an easy route over here rather than walking all the way around the back. Ow. Butthead. Four more vehicle books! Oh, but we're slowly getting there. Like, it's really slow, but we are getting there. Can put the tempered blade mod on this. I can do that. That's worth 90 in this. Actually, this is stackable. Better. That one I don't need. Bit of clay. Because I don't need. I don't need the fat. Okay, that's good. Wait, no. One last thing. Just remembered that in like the last second, like, oh wait, I can do that. Canal. Perpetually a problem. Whatever. Baton parts, you are not worth my time. What did. Okay, it's over here. Time to go home. So, I'm gonna head home and sort my inventory and stuff and work on little bits of housework around the base and such. It's a good time to end the stream. We've been going for almost 3 and a quarter hours. Probably good time to call it. I don't know if I will stream before next Tuesday, but chances are good I will stream again before next Tuesday. I have been liking Path a lot, and I've been enjoying it, so I really want to keep streaming that, and I want to keep up my schedule 7 days because I do want to get to day 100, as we've been trying to do, and build our house still. That goal has not changed. We actually had some, like, I edited a bunch of stuff and put it up yesterday and today. We've got a bunch of past stuff that just went up that really, like, nice stream highlights. I actually am pretty happy with some of the editing and stuff on there. So if you want to check that out, that'd be great. If you haven't already followed me on Twitch or subscribed to me on YouTube, that would be really appreciated. I'm trying to make this a full-time job, so it would help a lot. And I hope you all have a really great night. Got lots of good stuff coming up, so make sure to keep tuning to streams. See everyone.